wished you could teleport? Picture this. In the blink of an eye, you're transported from your living room to the sandy beaches of Bora Bora. This is the allure of teleportation, a concept that has captured our imaginations in countless science fiction works. From the transporters in Star Trek to the portkeys in Harry Potter, these examples have only fueled our fascination with instantaneous travel. Now, wouldn't it be incredible if teleportation was more than just science fiction? But what exactly is teleportation? Well, let's break it down to its simplest terms. Imagine having an object. Now, this process involves dematerializing that object at one location and reassembling it precisely as it was at another location, and doing so instantly. The mind-boggling part here is this: every single atom in the object needs to be broken down and then reassembled. Yes, you heard that right. Every single atom. Picture every tiny particle that makes up the object being disassembled, zipped through space in no time, and then put back together again at a new location. It's like the world's most complex jigsaw puzzle, except the pieces are invisible to the naked eye, and you're working against the clock. This might sound like a plot from a science fiction movie, but it's the core principle of teleportation. Sounds complicated, doesn't it? But is it really impossible? So, is teleportation possible in real life? This question has captivated scientists and enthusiasts alike, leading to a realm of fascinating explorations. Current scientific understanding has birthed the concept of quantum teleportation. Now, before your imagination takes you to Star Trek, let's clarify. Quantum teleportation isn't about beaming humans or objects from one place to another. Quantum teleportation deals with the transfer of information, specifically the state of quantum particles like photons or electrons. It's based on a property called quantum entanglement, where two particles, no matter how far apart, can instantaneously affect each other's state. In simpler terms, it's like two entangled particles talking to each other at super speed, sharing their quantum secrets. However, teleporting physical matter like humans is a whole different ballgame. The complexity of reassembling atoms and molecules accurately is mind-boggling and currently far beyond our technological reach. So, while we may not be teleporting to work anytime soon, the concept of teleportation isn't entirely a work of fiction. Teleportation, a fascinating concept that captivates our imagination. We've journeyed from its vibrant presence in pop culture to the intricate details that simplify this complex idea. We've analyzed the current scientific understanding, a testament to human curiosity and innovation. This intriguing concept beckons us to continue exploring, to tap into the boundless realms of knowledge. Thanks for joining this journey through the concept of teleportation. Remember, curiosity is the teleportation device of the mind. Until next time, keep teleporting your curiosity to new horizons.